we want to help students be engaged in a way in the classroom that those students are going to potentially become interested in exploring STEM career options, develop a STEM literacy that will help them be critical thinkers, help them make great decisions throughout their lives. And we want those experiences to happen early, for kids to continually have these transformative experiences in STEM throughout their educational career. Part of that is helping in-service teachers who have been teaching for a while by providing them professional development to create these more engaging, more argument-based, more aligned with the new Iowa Science Standards classrooms. But part of that is working with pre-service teachers. We want to create great pre-service teachers who become great in-service teachers who can then transform their student experiences but also help us create more in teaching and learning opportunities. I think it's all connected to what we do in STEM outreach, it's what we do as teachers, it's what we do as research, but that's really what we're trying to help develop at lots of different levels of education.
This is immersion-based inquiry environment where we take students out into the field, like this field here, and we ask them questions. What do they see? What do they feel? What do they sense? What do they smell? We're asking students questions. With those questions, students are trying to discover answers on their own. So this trip is taking us out to Colorado to look at 1.7 billion years of Earth's history. And the same history exists below Iowa, but the problem is below Iowa, we can't see it. And so we come out to Colorado where we can see all of the different rock environments that underlay the state of Iowa and the state of Illinois. A lot of our teachers work in Illinois. And so they're able to see and understand the geology that's happening back home by seeing it in real life here in the mountains.
As a future teacher, to me, being able to bring my students out here in this amazing Aspen Grove or in the mountains or in Iowa in cornfields and looking at bluffs and limestone, I feel like that really helps students understanding and helps them really grasp the concepts that they're supposed to be getting that a textbook might not help them with. A really good way to get students out of the classroom and to really embrace as a teacher the aspects of non-traditional teaching. And I can really dig deep and challenge myself to rearrange my thinking in a whole new way, and that's really exciting for me.
One of the areas that we've really tried to develop over the last couple of years has been the area of STEM outreach. Depending on where you are at in the state, you may have more or fewer opportunities related to STEM. You know, I grew up in a pretty small town, had a great experience, but wasn't that close to a large area geographically and maybe didn't have as many opportunities as somebody who grew up in Iowa City. And so what we're trying to do is provide those opportunities for everybody, regardless of their geographic location in the state, so that these students in places that might be fairly rural or fairly geographically isolated are still able to learn about the things that we're doing here. And in some cases, we're able to bring the programming to them and get them engaged right there in their hometown.